top of the middle of the Fallers Day to you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Judging by the wetness everywhere, you'd think it was winter time or spring or maybe late fall, but it's actually kind of like we're getting closer to the middle of summer. Well, we're in the first month of summer. You'd think by all the wet that we're in, I don't even know, rain weather, but it's heavy fog clouds and it's drizzly and it's wet, and we're gonna take this one here and we're gonna jack it out across and run it above that one with the little spike top in it, and we're doing it with my Psycho SS torque tweak 462, but it has a 31 inch steel lightweight bar. It's not 32 anymore. I took my old clapped out one from the woodlot just because I wanted to try it out on a piece of junk, see if it'll be functional, and we'll do that to a new one at some point if I like what we get out of this. We're running full comp Windsor chain, a little bit older chain, and we're fairly worn out and we're in the bark swell season, so it's going to be fun. But anyway, let's get this jack seat rolling, because I'm getting pelted on top of my cranium with raindrops.
Mm-hmm.
just that little bit of time, the bark has come up about an eighth of an inch right there. It's kind of hard getting through this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Out the hill! You can see the brush right there. There's a stump. Hopefully I skidded down the side of it, but the ground breaks away right on the other side of it anyway.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know what happened with the pinch. Probably the rhino lip in there got a hold of me. But my chain isn't super awesome, I wouldn't say, but it's doing okay. We're cutting a lot of fur in here and it's pretty hard, so you have to have a chain that's compromised. It cuts pretty good in the redwood and pretty good in the fur. Otherwise, you're kind of hosed at one point. But we managed to stretch this thing right on out, so God was smiling on me there. I missed the skirt of the side of that stump. A little collateral damage, of course, but it is what it is. Oh, and before I forget, is this the world's first look at a steel lightweight 31 inch bar and chain? I'm not really sure. The world is a big place, last time I checked. How would you ever tell? Does it really matter? Does anybody even really care? I guess that's really the point. I conjure up weird stuff just because I like to run bar links that match the wood size and what we're doing. And so there's a lot of brush in here, and a 32 is a little excessive. You get a little toad once in a while, but you get some turds. It's just nice balance. I like the balance of that 31 steel lightweight on that 461 on a personal level. So yeah, and stretched it right on out, so God was smiling on me there. And you'd think from the weather it was January, but if you look at the kid in the t-shirt, you're thinking it's middle of summer, which it's right after the 4th of July. So thanks for watching this session. Have a blessed day wherever you might be on God's green earth.